Is there popcorn? Somebody bring popcorn?
You know what happens when you're homeless, don't you? No matter where you are, they see you. You said, don't go here, you say, don't go there, don't break the law, don't go anywhere, not an empty beacon, not a thinking lot, not an empty house, no, you sure better not. I never see your red tape, always in the way, everything you do is wrong, and you got nowhere to stay, you got nowhere to stay, you got nowhere to go. If you turn for help, the help is way too slow. There's rules here, the rules there, a bunch of rules here that just don't care if help comes at all. If you could wait around, but you know you break the law every time that you lay down. If you lay down in our town, you could be arrested. I give you the theory, it's been tested. Just as David Moss, he tried to stand his ground. Then he went to jail, just for sitting down. There's a sea of red tape, always in the way. Everything you do is wrong when you got nowhere to stay. Broken families, fighting spouses, homeless people, empty houses, trouble ahead, trouble behind. That's what I said, cause I believe you kind of help each other in stormy weather. It's time to try and work together. You know, people, this just can't be that hard. Trouble ahead, trouble behind. That's what I said. It's time to be.